Yeah. Oh yeah, I know. Shit, I'm probably gonna talk to his mom or something later on today. You feel me? Yeah, but look, I just got to the spot. I'm finna get up and get out of here. You feel me? Oh yeah, yeah, you good? Yeah, I should be. It depends. I mean, everything happened so fast, man. I don't even know. I talked to him like last week. We was hooping and shit. Boy, you a fool. But I raised you well, son.
Common sense, who on the street mind? Don't make sense to stay in your own hood and commit crimes. Cause niggas get niching now, they ain't doing time. Think they steam ass, by the way, they be dropping dimes.
My homie died, my money lives, we almost cried. Man, that was big, but we all know it is what it is. We all know it is what it is. My homie died. My money lives, we almost cried. Man, that was big. But we all know it is what it is. We all know it is what it is.
One day we was hooping, the next week he was gone. I swear that ish hit me, that ish hit me strong. Had me sick to my stomach, finding out it was him. A warning for destruction, God used him for something. I understand, but it hurt, cause he like a cousin or family. Damn it, I couldn't tell him nothing. If we could fast forward and just move out of Georgia, I wonder if things maybe could have been a little more important. Now you can tell why I be going hard, cause we can be out here doing dumbest shit on the boulevard. I'm just trying to do Courtney right and impress God. We already statistics, I'm trying to beat the odds. In some areas I failed, others I have excelled. I ain't falling in the trap, my PO want me back in jail. As far as a black male, I'm living to tell my tale. Not selling my soul, but hoping my soul sells.
My homie died, my money lives, we almost cried. Man, that was big, but we all know it is what it is. We all know it is what it is. My homie died, my money lives, we almost cried. Man, that was big, but we all know it is what it is. We all know it is what it is.
I just try to influence positive actions amongst others while we stealing, robbing, and killing all of our other brothers. If Twin would've listened, maybe he could've had a vision. But instead, we was rather smoking weed and chasing bitches. If they don't even know definitions, see they got it all twisted. No hustler's ambition. Man, that sound like science fiction. This looking like little Haiti. People going to Grady, really killing themselves. Mental guns is all safety. The money's my addiction, just bear with me. I don't work when I'm desperate because things get iffy. And looking in the streets now be sweeter than some jiffy. These positions ain't ish, they just want me for a quickie. What happened to having dreams and graduating with seams? We looking like peasants when we supposed to be like some kings. Man, this shit is crazy. Babies is having babies, naming they kids Mercedes. This is getting worse than the 80s.
My homie died, my money lives, we almost cried. Man, that was big, but we all know it is what it is. We all know it is what it is. My homie died, my money lives, we almost cried. Man, that was big, but we all know it is what it is. We all know it is what it is.
Rest in peace, Braylon, Jordan,